by the Bourbon County Fire and Rescue. A couple of old trucks, not newer trucks really. There's their police department. Or no, that's not a police department, never mind.